I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright. Push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
Dude, are we really gonna go up?
Your word is the command, my lord.
It's worth a try.
Sparky! Here, boy!
Enough of that. Let's do it.
I'm
Okay, that should do it. Let's turn it on.
Ooh, Jesus Christ. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Oh God, here we go again.
Many wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a game and that. Push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Ow!
Magic helmet torch to help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay.
Come on, let's do this.
Hi, ha!
Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out, the tale is nearly through.
Now. Hiya! Hiya!
Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, for you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks,
my anger is greater now.
Slow down now. Hi,
car!
Hi, the gerbil king, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands into the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles
we
yet
stand
to
together
fight.
Against the darkness.
Hang on.
My anger is greater now.
Ready? Aim. Fire.
Ouch.
Ah. Hi, Carl.
Somewhere way up ahead. Don't look.
Oh, are we taking a break now?
So you'll soon be dead.
Let me fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Hi, Carl.
Slow down now and seal your fate.
Hey.
My anger is greater now. Ah!
Oh!
Hiya! No way, dude!
Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will
get. Well done, new kid.
Dude, we're pretty badass.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
Hey, is that Carmen's mom's? We can't get by, there's too much shit here.
I didn't join the company for this. We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Threat detected.
In war, there's always casualties. Yeah.
My mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. That's enough of that.
We stand together against the darkness!
Taking fire! Hostile is taking his sweet time.
Storm at dawn, neath the cold depths of the London heart.
Hello, new kid.
I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the stomach's core.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
Thank you. away, my lord. This calls for a little bardic action.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Once a
year. Ow!
Every
Jesus!
Holds it dear.
Danger! Critical
every
arterial rupture.
Big or small.
Air. Check placement.
Means...
Where is the command, my lord? This calls for a little bardic access.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Is once a year. Every holds it dear. Every
cold. So cold. Danger,
so
abortion access, slip stress levels critical.
Year, it's Christmas time.
Is that my oil?
Where is the command, my lord? This calls for a little bardic action.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic
time
infusion.
Is once a year. Every creature holds it dear. Every animal, big or small. Christmas
cold,
means
so
much
cold.
To us all.
Danger, abortion
year,
access slit stress level critical. Abortion
time,
access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip, wrong chip, ow. Not that, I needed that. Wrong chip, self-destruction sequence aborted.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid. But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes, now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clyde once and for all and take back the stick of truth. Pokemon, you can conquer the Fortress of Darkness. Clyde, back away from that stuff. Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde, you have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell?
It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss it? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman!
Ah!
Big pants!
Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Let's all make sweet love.
Hitler and kill those bitches.
Enough of that. By the moon and the stars in the
my shins!
Jeff. Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. My base is way better. My dad, me, my slaves built it, and my slaves built it.
Damn it.
back alive, kill these assholes. I get extra turns.
No, no.
Now you don't. Remember who you serve.
Big pain.
I don't really give a fuck. I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. That's it? We stand together against the darkness!
It's time to fight it!
Oh, now you don't. Remember who you serve.
Big pain!
Children, everybody, I'm back!
Enough of this! Eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of this stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time! We did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations. Quickly, now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do.
We've got him. We've got the Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What the? Who, what?
So it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side.
I know you, King Douchebag.
King Douchebag? Is that what you told them your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
fighters of Zaron. Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No. His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. You have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin? You have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass.
Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could... I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the stick of truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Princess Kenny!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out?
But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kinney, come back here!